Jonesy Gaming up here, bringing back more gaming related content to the channel. Today we're playing some more Pit, which is a current creative game mode that you can play in Fortnite. So we're going to see how well we can do in 10 minute time limit. Alright, let's jump in. So I've got about 7 minutes left for 15 minute time limit. It tracks your kills across all the games that you played of it. So you can see across all the games of Pit that I've played, I have 1,030 kills. But if you look up in the corner, this game I bought 15 kills. It's really interesting on Pit that I don't. I play a lot of creative and I don't see it on too many other maps. As you can see up there, there's a person who obviously comes from here. I come on here quite a lot for practice. So it's only called about here is that over here it shows who's the top in the round. So at the moment I'm top in the round. So yeah, the bit's got quite a few features. Also up there, there's an option to have a randomised loadout, which I'll probably do now. Probably for the final couple of minutes, I'll use a randomised loadout. So, yeah, I just got my randomised loadout. So, it's a good way of practicing with guns that you don't use so often. So, I'm not a big fan of combat shotgun. It gives you an opportunity to practice some stuff that you should use. So we'll see how long I can survive using this loadout. Shotgun, primal bow, assault rifle, I think that's a primal, let's make sure you roll up. Somehow get a siphon. Very immense. So I'm gonna have to really, really lucky my shots because I'm atrocious with charge shotgun. I don't know why I can't charge. Features also with your gold, unless you can buy things like health boosts, fake power up. I think there's some purchasable items somewhere. I don't really use them very often. There's super strength, double damage for 5 minutes, which you can see your total kills. High explosives, which I can't remember what this does actually. Oh, so it puts you into the explosive game mode, where you can only use explosive weapons. So that is a pip. If you enjoyed my video, give me a consider liking, check out the channel. Comment in the description if you'd like me to do a video of just a high explosive game mode. So you get there, you can like the video if you enjoyed. Check out my channel if you like some sort of content I do. I'll see you next time. Bye!